Life in Color Rochester, New York was my first EDM experience ever. So coming back 5 years later, being able to play.
Kind of full circle.
Yeah, it's crazy.